can stay.
Yeah, just let a plumber through. Papers were in order.
Smug bastard.
But what the hell is wrong with this fucking bitch this time?
Come on, girl.
Out there.
Yeah, but it's pretty nuts in here too.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Jesus, see that? They're getting ready for a lockdown
downstairs. Lockdown? What if we
need
Would
you
something?
Do me a favor and act normal?
Oh, shit, I guess. I mean, I fucking don't know. Why don't you ask him?
Hey, I only know about the outside. I just came in to get some warmth.
Come on, you trying to tell me you don't know about the suits?
Yeah, I heard about it. At least you're not out in the rain.
Oh, you seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III? Nah, you ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez, chill.
Don't you tell me to relax. I know my rights, mister, okay? And I got people bitching at me about not being able to leave, okay?
Wow. You really love your job, huh?
Don't get me started.
Yeah, I think I already have.
Hello?
West pathway, all clear.
Dispatch! I just witnessed a murder. Can't see the perp. Over.
Who are you? Reveal yourself! Come on out!
Check over there.
I got Tiddly Squad over here. That...
Sir, something about you is off. Hey! Don't you walk away. Charade's over, buddy. All right.
Not a moment's rest. Hey, you go check it out, will you?
Yeah, Strange. I'll check. Don't worry about it. Someone had some fun and now it's over. This is the police! Anyone there?
Oh, this night. Where's my prescription of marijuana?
Please don't do that here, sir. It makes me quite nervous. Oh, I remember when I used to like doing things like that.
You are...
What the... Hey, how's it going?
Move away. That's right.
Hello.
Close your mouth, boys. Makes you look smarter than you really are. You.
How you doing?
You want to talk to me?
Yes. You see, the manager would very much like to talk to you.
What does he want? The situation is not going to change. We still have a potential threat. Got it, asshole?
Isn't she lovely? Like...
Get some running shoes and go on a track. Keep-
keep off the street. Jeez.
I'm looking for the manager. If you see him, tell him.
Get a heart attack.
Hey.
Hi.
Okay. Nah, this seems pretty easy. If this goes to this, that goes to that. Yeah.
Nothing over here.
Hey, what's going on over there? Dispatch, be advised. We have a situation. Check in the area.
This is no time for fun and games. Go home.
Yeah, it's me.
Hello,
it's me. Something's just not right here.
Right.
Where are you going? Come on, stop this shit.
There's nothing to see here, sir. Please, move it along. All right, keep away, sir.
You're not.
For your own safety.
All right. That's how it...
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Only drinking in the apartments, sir. Alcoholism really is a disease. Just keep it to your apartment.
What's he doing? Good. Now don't do that again. Just glad my kids weren't here to see that. Can you please get out of my face?
Close your mouth, boy. Make you look smarter than you really are. You.
Oh, that was rather unpleasant.
Authorized to be here. You're not fooling me.
Hey! Get your hands up!
Possible hostile here. Now prepare for a nice, healthy dose of police brutality.
least you're not...
What's going on? Hello? Anyone there? Stand up.
Everything okay? Hope so. Good.
Blackwater Park, a building under siege.
Hey, at least you're not...
Hey, what you're doing could be considered violence against an officer of the law.
How you doing?
Hey, jeez, chill.
Come on out! Stop throwing things!
Sir, you're displaying highly suspicious behavior here. Stop it now!
Everything okay? Good.
Those monkey robots upstairs? Bringing up weapons to start World War III? Yeah, I'd rather be outside. sight in the rain? Hell yes.
What the?
I hate this.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Yeah, stop.
Hey, at least you're not out in the rain.
You seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III? You ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez, chill.
Don't you tell me to relax. I know my rights, mister. Okay? And I got people...
What's going on? This is the police! Anyone there?
Hey, you trying to sneak up on me?
Why does it keep turning off? Miss Mia's gonna flip.
Like a pit viper.
Telling me after 5 minutes,
I'll meet him in the conference room. She's such a classy bitch.
Yeah, I do her. Yeah, but then again, what's that say?
Have yourself a nice day.
I mean, how am I supposed to do my job? I'll put my cutlets in. We'll see if I get upstairs, huh?
What?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, we got to right here, though.
We need to comb the area.
You are so primitive. I like that. Ever think of jumping the fence?
Well, well, caught red-handed. Oh, you're gonna fry for this, asshole. Let me just...
I've got fire. Robots upstairs? Bringing up weapons to start World War III? You ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez, chill.
Don't you tell me to relax. I know my rights, mister. Okay? And I got people bitching at me.
Hey! Hey, you're disturbing the peace. People could get hurt. Get a life. Why are you sneaking around like that? Hey, you need to stop that right now. Stop playing around.
Close your mouth, boy. Makes you look smarter than you really are. You want to talk to me?
Yes. You see, the manager would very much like to talk to you.
What does he want? The situation is not going to change.
Why does it keep turning off?
Hi there. How you doing?
Isn't she lovely? Like a pit viper.
Telling me it's 5 minutes.
What could that be?
a step back. What's wrong with you?
Hey.
Him? Who did that?
What the shit? Never over when you think it's over.
This bad. I hope the captain's pulling out a bonus for this shit that he's failed. Yeah, you got that right.
No way.
All right, listen.
Reporting a dead body on premises. Cause of death unknown.
Hey, go home and lock your door.
This was the act of a pro. Alert status red. Over.
Wait there. I'll do my job.
Who are you?
I'm calling security.
Be advised, we have a situation sweeping the area.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Yes, sir, right. You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-mi right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah. What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on its number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe I should test it. Is there a test for dyslexia? You got a gun! How cool is that?
Hey, it's just the sushi guy.
Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. Don't touch anything in there.
Whatever your job is, I'm trying to give you real facts next time.
haven't seen a ghost, huh?
Need a hand over here!
What the? 2 seconds, Command.
I hear something.
Target is in disguise.
All right, good. I see you reaching for a weapon, and I will take you down. Do you understand?
Don't even think about running away.
Yeah!
Put your hands up.
Command, spotted the target.
See something?
Suit up! We need backup!
We don't want to lose this guy. Come on!
Blackwater Park. A building under...
Huh?
Everybody's got a casualty. Command, we've got a man down here. No sign of the perpetrator. Hello, we'll catch him.
Advised. Something's definitely off. Checking out the perimeter. Over.
Sir, yes, you.
Hello?
Clear the area, please.
Advance to be recognized.
We have a possible security breach.
$20, save. Visual on targets. Requesting backup. Don't move. Do not even flinch.
There! Target!
Delta, huh?
Target is in disguise.
Okay.
Target spotted in disguise!
I think someone hurts. Approaching the Martian.
Hold it! Can't run around here!
Thank you.
spotted the target.
That's him. Don't fall for it.
Requesting medevac ASAP.
I think we got a situation. Listen up. Everything appears normal, but it ain't, so stay silent.
What's that guy's unit doing here?
Hey, what's
Bravo
up?
Here. Go, Commander.
Still up. We gotta comb the area.
We're in pursuit of the target. Be advised, target is on the move. Please, sir, behave in an orderly fashion.
Spread out. Med search.
Formation!
We got a situation. Possible intruder. Stay alert.
You look like you've seen a ghost, huh?
Hey! Need assistance!
Found anything? Come on! Eyes open!
Roger that.
We're on top of this. You can go.
Nothing tangible yet, sir.
You! Target has checked.
Shot, girl. After all,
They grew you in a test tube. My lab should be
right at home. Oh, don't tell me you didn't know. No, this is just too goddamn precious.
You bastard! Get away from me!
Crazy. Blowing up your own building and Alpha unit, proximity mines are rigged throughout sectors A and C. Watch your steps. We don't want a chain reaction on our hands.
Something's not right. It's taking too long.
I do believe your madly friend is going to save you, girl.
Sir,
Any news on Layla?
Negative, sir.
Well,
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis. Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure? Located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the excavation.
Need assistance!
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died.
Stop that! Stand up! Sir, will you please stop that? Stand
stand up on two hooves.
Command? Command, something just... 2 seconds.
Who made that noise?
Please, sir, behave in an orderly fashion. Sir, stop acting that way, or I'll have to take action. Stop that! Stand up!
Creep.
Excuse me, sir, are you lost? Sir! Sir! When I talk to you, you stop. Case is closed. Hold it! Can't run around here! Hold it! Can't run around here!
Get the hell up or I'll knock you down permanently.
Excuse me, sir. Hey,
sir,
can you hear me?
Stop that now!
Hey, I'm talking to you. You can't go there.
Damn, we're there.
Open fire! Target's
stop the running!
Fredrickson tells me you were on the assault team in Hope. Guess that place got leveled pretty
quick. There was a mess.
Totally out of control.
Yeah. Well, you guys covered your tracks, right? The feds are treating it
as
a terrorist attack.
It's not a request.
Some kind of homegrown right-wing anarchist group.
Yeah, still. Exposing ourselves like that on U.S. soil? If you ask me, Travis is a loose cannon. It's only a matter of time before management shuts him down.
Command, we got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers.
the real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Mr. Paranoid hired some freelance telephone SAS and sod types.
You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Sloppy, sloppy.
Why is that coffin not above ground yet?
Don't I know him from the academy?
As fast as he can.
Down in the middle of the deck.
And maybe you...
Diana.
Me, Doctor. You're good, but you're not irreplaceable. What have you gathered so far?
The tomb has definitely been opened recently. Someone is buried in here. The question, of course, is who?
Keep me notified and speed it up. It'll be up and running in a minute.
See that it does. I'm setting up base on the hill. Report back when you have the body. My guards are instructed to open fire on anyone who approaches. 47 knows better than to make an appearance.
And what am I, bait?
This is a lab. I still don't understand why we need the likes of you.
Got gunshots here.
What the? Just checking a sound.
Jade's skulls.
What's going on with that Jade?
Whoa.
A couple months ago, she wouldn't
even. Gun! Stop here!
Go ahead. Lock and load. We got it.
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pulled these claimed resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Paranoid hired some freelance tougher than nails.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Thank you. start writing up your own epitaph.
Excuse me, sir.
This better not be one of Dr. Tite's pranks again.
Hey, mister, don't turn your back on me.
Target sighted in disguise!
What?
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you're pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue,
your
little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done, or start writing up your own epitaph.
Stand up on two hooves! Stand up! And that's not a request.
Some freelance tougher than nails SAS and sod types to take over protection duty. Call themselves the Praetorians after the Roman Emperor.
What the?
Go check it out. Come on, go.
Okay.
Cute guy.
No accident. Definitely intentional.
Target is in disguise and on the move.
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you're pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with the dead woman.
Mr. Paranoid hired some freelance tougher than nails SAS.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance.
Excuse me, sir.
She wouldn't even make eyes. Start running up.
Excuse me,
not
orders. Hey.
You ever seen a hyena stalking a wounded animal?
Sir, you come over here for a quick
ball in the sky.
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with the dead one.
I know.
Sorry, but you shouldn't be here.
Easy. What's going on with there,
that? Don't
shoot!
Target spotted in disguise!
Management already suspects a lot about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done. Start writing up your own epitaph.
Get the hell up, or I'll knock you down.
A couple months ago, she wouldn't even make eye contact, and now all of a sudden she's handing out orders. Jade chick. A couple months ago, she wouldn't even make eye contact, and now all of a sudden she's handing out orders.
You ever seen a hyena stalking a wounded animal?
Sir,
Jade knows trans.
I don't know
you. Slipping.
When
I see
hey,
it, she's
hear
just
me?
Waiting to give him
sir?
A final push.
Sir, where do you think you're going? Sir, stop right there. This is your final warning. Target is in.
Management already suspects a lot about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance.
What are you doing on patrol?
Get it done. Well, start writing up your own epitaph.
And she's handing out orders.
You ever seen a hyena stalking a wounded animal? Hey, nice gun.
That looks like one of Ortmeier's clones.
What's the holdup, Jay?
Crane malfunction. It'll be up and running in a minute.
Twinkle toes, please walk in a normal fashion or you won't walk again.
Report back when you have the body. My guards are instructed to open fire on anyone who approaches. 47.
Hey, track star, cut out the running.
And what am I, bait? Asshole.
Doctor, a word, please.
Easy there, don't run around.
Just go on through.
Sir, you're drawing attention to yourself. Please refrain from that and stop running around.
Technician, I don't believe I know you.
Sir, please walk around like the rest of us. This isn't a circus.
All clear.
Hold it! Can't run around here. There, don't run around.
Anything suspicious going on anywhere else?
Spread out.
Savage to Pretoria. High alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Thank you. did get it, did you, you big bald fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you. It was gonna be perfect. All right. Just tell me, did you kill her? Diana. Is she really dead?
You will never know.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back. And thank you.
Who are you?
You really want to know? I can help you find them. For a price, of course.
Diana, she